everyone. Our next guest is best known as the voice of Kim Possible, a role that won her an Emmy nomination, and she is here today making her famous Love Pasta, a role that won her a husband and two children.
Hey.
Please welcome our very good friend, Christy Carlson Romano. Welcome.
Hey.
I mean, I'm saying that, but it's half a joke because it's a true story.
Yes.
That's
yes.
how all of this happened.
It is true. It's the beginning of what happened.
I'm expecting big things from this pasta.
Are we going to fall in love with you?
I just came up with your new name, Kim Possible.
Very nice. Very nice.
Sometimes
it just comes to me.
Christy, last time you were here, you were telling me how ready you were to have a baby.
Oh,
you
yeah.
said, I'm so ready for this baby to come.
Yeah.
But legitimately, your baby is ready to come any minute now.
I'm still ready. I'm very ready. I'm more ready than I was in December.
Your due date is...
Like, the 26th, in less than 3 weeks.
Oh, my
so
God.
So you could deliver here.
Yeah. Yeah. I have been staying very active in this pregnancy. That is for sure.
So it's different than the last one.
Yeah. I like to be active in general, but this one I gained, like, I don't know, like 20 pounds versus 60 pounds in the last one.
Wow. So. It's usually the opposite. Good for you.
Yeah, but I need to eat. So.
Okay.
This love pasta begins with the secret sauce. So how do we make that secret sauce?
Okay. So here we've got our onions and our garlic, and they're in oil, and that's the good base to any good sauce, right?
Okay.
Any Italian sauce. Mm. And then now we're gonna mix it up. We've got our spice. This is actually turkey meat, guys. So it's lean ground turkey meat. Mm. And you've got your seasoning, your Italian seasoning, your salt, and your pepper.
Okay.
So now you're gonna put it in. You're gonna make sure it browns really nicely. That's kind of vital.
Okay, you know, it comes together probably about 5 minutes or so?
Yes.
Okay.
Browning about 5 minutes at a medium high heat.
Before you add the other ingredients.
Yes, exactly.
So you say that Brendan, your husband, mm-hmm. knew very quickly after meeting you, just 2 weeks in, that you were the one.
Yeah.
And he knew he was going to propose to you because of this pasta that you made him.
Hey, he tells the story. He tells the story. It's not just me. I'm not making this up. I can promise you that right now. But yeah, he tells the story. I'm going to take this one.
It's very good pasta. I mean, I got to back him up here a little bit.
Hey, I'm taken, okay?
You know, I'm just there.
In case you didn't know.
Right. Good one.
Very good.
So why did he know you were the one because of this?
Well, see, we met in college. I went back to college a little later, and he was in the Marines, so he went back later. So we were both 26 at the time. So we were of marrying age, to think. But he had nothing in his fridge, like most guys, right?
Right.
Like, they have nothing in their fridge if they're bachelors.
So true.
So I had to really, you know, be very resourceful. So he had some turkey, and but by the way, guys, I'm stewing everything here.
Okay, the tomatoes.
Yeah,
actual tomatoes, not sauce.
And you can do that before the turkey's even cooked.
The turkey should be cooked.
Oh, but we're just doing it for sake of time.
For sake of time, yeah.
So, and should we pour some water in?
Yep,
and
we're
you continue
pour the
to tell
water
that beautiful
in.
Story about you and Brendan?
Yes. So he had nothing in his fridge, and I had to really pull something off because I really wanted to impress this guy.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know he was the one, but I knew that there was something special. So I had to pull out all the stops, guys. So this was what he had. He had some turkey because he was trying to eat lean and, you know, work out and just eat meat, I guess. And then I just had to make do with whatever else he had. So this is where we are.
And you made do.
Well, yeah. How did she make do?
You made love.
She made I do. She made do turn into I do.
So you add
some spinach, some Parmesan cheese in there, which you've been doing along the way, and then you add some more to the final product over here, right?
So here we've got a really great stewed version here. So it's been simmering for about 20 minutes.
Okay.
And you have been layering it. Guys, layering it with water, making sure it's moist. It cannot get dry. If it gets dry, it's ruined.
Okay.
So you have to make sure that it's nice and stewed.
And you want those tomatoes to really break down like they've done over there.
Yes, exactly. You can see that this is, with the exception of this being brown, this would be the
base.
Yep, and then this would be the food.
So there's no marinara. Version. Like, that is it.
Yeah.
That's homemade marinara.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's
how
you make homemade marinara with tomatoes.
It really is a holiday.
That's why I'm single.
Larissa, I'm with you right there. I was thinking the same thing.
Here's the secret. Oh,
okay.
The secret ingredient.
Okay.
This is how the I turned into I do.
Listen, no judgment, okay? But it's sugar.
Here it is.
Whoa.
It's sugar.
It's right here.
Oh. I just went for the cheese because that's what I want. I'm getting crazy.
So it's sugar. How do you get to put sugar in it?
So it's also to taste, by the way. You don't want to make it too sugary because I've done that and then nobody wants that. But it's to taste, and I don't know. When growing up with my family, as you know, when I was on the show before,
right.
We have some family traditions, and they made a sauce. I actually got Prego bought it. Prego bought the recipe for the Romano. The Romano sauce.
Oh, that's cool. But, amazing.
So sugar was one of the ingredients that they had. And actually, I think that if you find some old school recipes of Italian cooking and Italian sauces, sugar is in it. So
it doesn't taste sugary, though. Okay. It just tastes amazing.
Okay, good.
Right. Yes, that's,
I'm so glad.
And you don't know why.
It's why it's love pasta. And then we drop in the pasta.
Yes, please.
What kind of pasta do you use?
This is rotini, guys. I like rotini because look at the folds. The folds really capture the bolognese so that when you're biting it, when you're biting into it, you get the best. Oh.
I mean, you might go to waste. It's so good.
You get the meat. The meat comes into the folds, comes out of the folds. So it's a really joyful experience.
How long did you say?
Yes, please.
And I'm sorry if I missed this, but how long does it take to stew the tomatoes down to that?
So yeah, it takes about 20 to 25 minutes.
Okay.
But you really want to keep layering it. That's really the key.
It doesn't come from the jar.
No. Have you noticed how many questions Larissa is asking? Because when I said this pasta would make someone say I do, Larissa said I'm taking notes.
I mean,
girl, I got you. We're gonna do this.
It's so good.
Does anybody have a notepad with?
It's like how many minutes did you say it?
Larissa, it's all gonna be at HallmarkChannel.com. I say it at the end of the cooking segments, you hear me?
And you also serve it with delicious garlic bread.
Oh yeah, I love our garlic bread that we have today. It's heart shaped.
It's not only delicious, so it's cute.
And you can dunk it in.
Exactly, it's really lovely.
Now as you're plating that, I gotta ask you, I know that you've been voicing the role of Kim Possible since you were 16 years old. There's now a new live action movie based on the cartoon. Poppy Blue. Tell me about Poppy Blue.
Okay, so I have this character in the movie, the live-action version of Kim Possible.
Yes.
And she is larger than life.
She's
this mega pop star. And I had a lot of fun picking out my outfit, I can tell you right now. Not nearly as blue as your piercing eyes, though.
Oh, man.
Nicely done.
I did such a
joke. Wow. Was that the pasta?
Was
that the pasta talking?
I gotta get it. Let's try it. Let's see if there's enough sugar, okay, guys? I
have a little taste.
There is. It's a perfect amount.
Is it perfect?
It's good.
It's good.
It's really good.
It's really good. That's exactly what we're thinking over here, too.
Oh, my gosh. I see a Hallmark script waiting to happen.
Love pasta.
You eat my pasta, you fall in love.
Love pasta. Let's start writing it. Christy, you've got to work on that.
Starring Christy Carlson Romano.
Always great to see you. Congrats on everything.
Thank you.
Compliment to you. Impossible. Live action premieres February 15th, everybody. And for Christy's full recipe, visit HallmarkChannel.com.